What is one of the most surprising archaeological finds? A team has unearthed a 7,000-year-old road hidden at the bottom of the sea. The road has been discovered at the bottom of the Mediterranean Sea, hiding beneath deposits of sea mud. The road is believed to have connected the sunken prehistoric settlement of the Hvar culture with the coast of the island of Korcula, located on the Croatian island. The road is made up of carefully stacked stone slabs that were part of a 4-meter-wide communication. In a Facebook post, researchers from Croatia's University of Zadar shared that the radiocarbon analysis of preserved wood found during previous archaeological campaigns has revealed that settlement was dated around 4,900 years before Christ and people walked on these roads from even an earlier period about 7,000 years ago. The road is part of the Neolithic settlement that was inhabited by the Hvar culture around 5000 BCE, who were skilled farmers and herders who lived in small, isolated communities along the coast and on nearby islands. Solin is one of the largest and most well-preserved Hvar culture sites in the region, and it offers valuable insights into the daily life and social organization of these early farming communities. While the discovery has been at the bottom of the sea, it was part of land research being done near Gradina Bay near Vila Luka on Korcula Island. The archaeological team diving at the Solin site inspected the central part of the Gradina Bay, and to everyone's delight, the existence of a settlement almost identical to the one at Solin was determined at a depth of 4 to 5 meters, researchers said in the Facebook status update. Neolithic artifacts such as flint blades, stone axes, and fragments of millstones have also been found at the site. The archaeological team diving at the Solin site inspected the central part of the Gradina Bay, and to everyone's delight, the existence of a settlement almost identical to the one at Solin was determined at a depth of 4 to 5 meters, researchers said in the Facebook status update. Neolithic artifacts such as flint blades, stone axes, and fragments of millstones have also been found at the site.
So that was all for today's video. Let us know what you think about it in the comments section and subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out on our latest uploads. With that said, we will see you next time. Until then, take care.